number two. Your name is where.
I'm not sure. She discussed what level challenge she wanted, and he is telling her she's doing something too easy.
You can use the rock.
Yes.
Thank you. leg right?
Yeah.
Vegas.
More cowbell.
Oh, he's gonna get shut off.
Next in line, guys.
He's saying that because next in line.
Please move up the line. Please, guys.
Nobody's even looking at him now.
I'm surprised that guy.
That's a good one.
I'm surprised.
Horrible. You want the mask for a while, Brian?
Oh, yeah.
You, my DJ, thank you. Okay, Mr. Kevin, you are the first one. As you can see, we have a fantastic crowd in the house. The question is, party people, are you ready? Yeah. Mr. Kevin, don't forget, you go up, you go down, open the legs, open the arms, belly first, and down into the pool. Let's do this, let's count him down. In 3, 2, 1, 2. On behalf of all the people from Wisconsin, I apologize for that. Just kidding. Okay, here we go.
Play stay.
Stay?
Thank you.
sitting down right there on the left in the front row.
All right.
Apparently he's the team captain.
Hit to hit, posterior only.
She's gonna get wrecked.
And number five, the same procedure. And what's your name?
Brian.
Brian, can you please stand up? Turn around. Now this is the moment that we call the happy birthday. So put your hands on me. That's good, Brian. Switch places, team captains. I said five times it's a demonstration, but you were so nervous.
Okay, we are playing this challenge for 2 points. Whoever wins will be the champion of the Battle of the Sex. The ladies have 2 points, the guys have one. Whoever gets 2 points will be the winner.
Thank you, Ronaldo. Wait. Back. Yes, it has to be like in this line. 3, 2, 1, go! Chest to chest!
Staring blankly ahead, making my way through the crowd. And I miss you, and I need you, and now I wonder how I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? No, I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see Brian tonight.
Woo!
Precious
Phil, here's a baby one.
I found a baby one.
Come look.
I'll pay you full.
Seahorse, Andy, seahorse.
Got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, all right, in the universe, the man had a good one. So what did he teach him? A best guess, probably had to split a marble in half, I guess. I don't know. His tours, the gentleman pulls him aside and says, I'm going to be honest with you, man, you are scaring the daylights out of these children. He said, what are you doing? Well, it looked like a swole back and forth. And he didn't want to scare him, he wanted to teach him. So what did children do back then? Several other games, and one of those games might have been marbles. If you played marbles, oh yeah, you usually had a few marbles. I could have a little game here and there.
There you go. Good job.
There you go.
Okay. Look at that.
Let somebody else do it, but
okay.
Good job.
Let me do it.
You're strong.
You push the same way, go.